All right, don't sit down yet. We're going to learn another song. This is a song we taught in Africa when we went. It goes, Jesus, you're my master and my king. Jesus, you're my Lord, my everything. Jesus, it's your blood that made me clean. Hallelujah, hallelujah. You try. Jesus, you're my master and my king. Jesus, you're my Lord, my everything. Jesus, it's your blood that made me clean. Hallelujah. One more time, I think you'll have it.
Jesus, you're my master and my king.
Jesus,
you're my Lord, my everything.
Jesus, it's your blood that made me clean. Hallelujah, hallelujah. I hope you're ready to dance. Not ashamed of the cross, not ashamed of your word. From the highest mountaintop to the lowest valley low, I'll shout your name until the whole world knows. Jesus, you're my master and my king. Jesus, you're my Lord, my everything. Jesus, it's your blood that made me clean. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
What's his name?
Master and my King, Jesus, you're my Lord, my everything. Jesus, it's your blood that made me clean.
Hallelujah, hallelujah.
What can I do but dance and shout? I have to let these praises out. I once was lost and also bound. By your grace I have been found. And if the world can scream and shout for earthly temporary things, I can give my loudest praise to thee.
Jesus, you're my master and my king. Jesus, you're my Lord, my everything. Jesus,
it's your blood that made me clean. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Jesus,
Jesus,
you're my master and my king.
Jesus, you're my Lord, my everything. It's your blood that made me clean. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
We're gonna shout unto God with a voice of triumph. We're gonna shout hallelujah. You ready? You ready, choir? Here we go.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
We're not ashamed of you, Lord.
I think that's what corporate worship is. It's just shameless acts of extravagant just love and worship to God. Amen. Amen. You may be seated. This is a song called Lord, I Run to You. And just came in a hard time in my life. And, you know, strong Christians are not strong people. They just know where to run. Amen. And this whole song is just scripture. And sometimes we get so weak in our faith. And I was really struggling, and I thought of that psalm. Where else can I go, Lord? Where else can I turn? And so I just wrote this song to help me run to God. Oh, how faithful He's been.